Today, I'm going to be recreating Ghosts from Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 in Roblox Zombie Uprising. So, let's get into it. Okay, so first thing we need to do is go. The items on the character only really work if your character is in the like the default blocky kind of thing. So we're gonna go in and equip the blocky one, which luckily I have these. It's character things. Okay, so I equipped that one. We're gonna go back into home here. Okay, and yeah, I'm just gonna join Zombie Uprising. Stuff. Oh boy. So first, I'm going to equip this. All of that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I've seen it in here before, or is it Skull Neck Gator? Is it this? It won't even load. Okay. Nice. Because he had something like this. Kind of. But. I know it's in here. Wait, hold on. Where? Maybe if I refresh this. Okay. What's this? Oh boy, no. No, no. Okay, scroll back up.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, apparently there's nothing really else to use. Okay, torso. Not heavily armored. We need something that matches Ghost. What would Ghost wear? I know he has stuff like this. That would help, right? Not really, though. What about something like that? Okay, that actually does work. But not perfectly. Yeah, that works. That perfect. Yes. Alright, for his back. Don't think Ghost actually has much. But we're gonna go with the tactical hydration. Okay, yeah, that works. Neck. is there anything? We have the dog tags already attached. Can we do something like this? Ghost doesn't have anything of like those. Let me see, I think that's good, but maybe he does wear a helmet sometimes. With the